Well, a 34-year-old Anne Arundel County man is charged with arson following a fire at a popular Pasadena bar. Jamie Clemens is now accused of setting the fire at Coconut Charlie's. You probably remember this back in July of 2017. Now, if convicted, Clemens faces a mandatory minimum of 5 years in federal prison with a maximum of 20 years. Now, fortunately, no one was hurt in the fire. Prosecutors did not reveal a motive for the arson.